damaged. Or maybe you're just an overprivileged poppycock, living on daddy's pension and protesting about the unfairness of capitalism. Maybe stock markets. Identity theft, assassination, or even worse, swinging.
Okay, nice pick, boss! Hell of a car! And I got the hell of a lead on it, too. We're going back to my ride or die, King Tiny. Yeah, the cops pulled him in again. Big charges. Something to do with getting busted out of jail in a perfectly executed heist. So I say we just do it again. He's gonna give us another OG gangster's car, bro. Yusuf's gonna love it.
Mission Road locks down hard after dark, and we can't exactly do this shit in broad daylight. The way I see it, there's only one way in. The roof. How you feeling? Ready to steal a police chopper? Yeah, I thought so.
And there it is! Sending you the chopper's location now.
Thank you.
man, we got the chopper. Now, when you're ready to break into the precinct, I'll make sure it's in position. So I'm thinking you might need some weapons once you're outside of the police station, just in case things go south. Now, I had my buddy over at Ammunition arrange a little spread for you. All you got to do is pick them up. So, I heard about the carjacking ring based out of a shitty auto shop. Now, they have a bunch of stolen armored cars there. And I'm sure if you did a little browsing, you'll find a solid getaway vehicle. Fair warning, though. These guys aren't gonna let it go without a fight.
Thank you.
Yeah, nobody's gonna be on your ass for long if you're driving a Gauntlet Buffalo SDX. I'm thinking we'll use stun guns to take care of any cops you run into. Now, we're not there to shoot up a whole precinct, and we don't want anyone to shoot my guy during the escape. Now, I got a tip on a security guards who should have some stun guns in their car. I got a license plate here for you.
On the flip side.
Okay, breaking someone out of jail means a lot of confrontation with seriously serious police. And we're not trying to get in there and start a war over a car. So, we gotta get you set up for success. Now head to the IAA lockup I'm sending you. Now, these dirty little shits have been hooking up the highest bidder with all sorts of crazy equipment. So we're getting in on that. They got everything you need, like armor and gas grenades. See? I got you.
Weapons to gang members. You realize everyone involved in this is gonna flip out when you steal their shit, right? I'm just saying, be ready.
what's up?
Take care.
Take it easy.
Okay, I'm all for boosting our chances of success, especially when we're doing something this dumb. Now, Mission Row Precinct needs to be as unprepared as possible for this shit. Let's take out some of their equipment, like their gas masks, for example. Drop by the LSPD lockup I just sent you, and we'll take it from there.
What the fuck?
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, madam. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Shit.
On your knees!
should be way easier to get out of there now. Not that I thought you would die, because I didn't.
What's up? Later.
Lowest level, aka the basement. The gas won't have made it down there yet, so be ready. Keep an eye on
Hey, over here! Me! You here for me? Oh, shit! Hey, get me out of here! Okay, the back door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Oh, yeah! Did I mention that King Tiny has a chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? That's how he's getting out of town. You just got to get him to it.
Once you drop me off in one piece.
Can't visually ID. I need a location.
Eagle 3 here. We lost them.
Ayuda!
intercept, but we'll get any damage buffed out.
So, now that we've broken a felon out of jail together, does this mean we're homies? I mean, it's cool if we're not or whatever, I just... Never mind.